Welcome to another Black Star Steak Pool Weekly Update video. We're going to go over the pool's performance as always and give you guys the raw, real truth about what's going on with the pool, in my view, and my expectations in the following epoch. So to get started, you already know we're losing steak. People are moving around. A lot of people sold data as well. People are cashing out. So we have a live stake of 32.9 million and an active stake of 38 million. We already minted 8 blocks, reporting block height. We have a lifetime of 848 blocks minted. And our lifetime ROS is 5.5%. I mean, we're minting. We're continuously minting blocks. But our delegation is decreasing because we're not in that sweet spot of 6% anymore. It looks like the protocol is going for a little twist, and I'll explain in a little while when we get to datapools.org. And we're looking pretty decent as far as everything else goes. Our expectations are pretty high, 33 blocks. We did really good the last epoch. We're minting over 47 blocks. I think we minted 47 blocks. And the way this is going, I don't think we'll get 33. We will be probably in the 30s. But let's see in a little bit. Nice, this is Blackstar Stake Pool 1. Let's go over to 2. 2, we have an active stake of 21.8 million with a live stake of 20.2 million. We've already minted 9 blocks. Lifetime blocks is 218. Lifetime ROS is 5.15%. And BSSP2 is experiencing kind of the same thing. Kind of a little bit of ups and downs right now. I did some little bit of research. Some of the bigger pools also experienced this later on. I think in the long run, we'll be all right. I appreciate your support. You guys stood here for a long time, those of you who have from the beginning. If you continue to stay here, we would appreciate it. Keep the pool going. If you can, hold through the downstorm. We will jump back up. Look at Blackstar Stake Pool 2's metrics. We need about 19 blocks. Hopefully we'll make it. Otherwise, stats look good. Our saturation curve is looking good. Come third quarter, September sometime, if they get to change the parameter, we'll be fine. All right, Blackstar Stake Pool 1, we're right at the saturation for both. So we don't need to worry right now. And it looks good on Pool 2. As for BSSP3, we're going to retire the pool at the next epoch. I'm going to put in for a retirement of the pool. There's no need for it. We'll keep the 100,000 ADA to the side for now, and then when time comes, we'll delegate or reopen the idea of putting this ADA back to use. Let's see what happens. Right now, Blackstar Stake Pool 3 will be retired at the next epoch. We'll put in retirement at the next epoch, and then we'll see how things go from there. All right, let's take a look at ADAPools.org. Blackstar Stake Pool 1 on ADAPools.org's metric site. We're top 49. That's pretty good. Our ROA jumped up a little bit to 4.8% and 5.4%, 5.5%. Live stake is 32.8 million. Active stake is 37.8 million. Pledge is still the same, never lowered it. It's 450,000 ADA. We need 34 blocks, right? We've already minted 11, so we need 23 more. Let's take a look at rewards in a second. And we've already minted 11, like we said. We have a lifetime luck of 102% above average. 1,600 delegators to the pool. Our main performance indicator is very good, right? The luck percentage went up, ROA went up, and block minting went up from the last epoch. I mean, delegation fell down a lot. Again, price ADA is a dollar. People are starting to cash out. Also, people are moving to other pools. They're migrating to other pools. Let's take a look at rewards. So for the last epoch, 254, we have a 6.23 ROA, which is really good. We minted 47 of 39, let's say 40 blocks, we were 7 over. Luck was 119%. I mean, I hope we turn around, but I doubt it. As you can tell, we went right 94, 83, 98, 96, 98, 81, then 119. I think we're going to have one more downturn on block production, and then we'll jump back up. That's my view. And I've been right a couple times, so I could be wrong. If you look at our performance prior, I mean, we did phenomenal, right? 106, 114, 105, 123, 111, 103, 95, 119. So the life of the pool has dished out some good rewards. Slacked a little bit now, but we'll get back on top. Loyalty by stakes 100%. Loyalty by delegators is 89%. We have some new people that joined the pool. Thank you very much for joining Blackstar Stake Pool. We welcome you. Glad to have you here. We had 18 delegators leave for a total of 466,000 ADA migrated to other pools. Go to the About Us. I fixed the relay issue. For security reasons, I now post one relay publicly. And we had one update change, which was for the relay, which was just a couple days ago, March 22nd. But everything else is the same. Fees are the same. Nothing else has changed. Let's take a look at BSSP2. So in BSSP2, we don't have a rank. It took BSSP1 a long time to get a rank. But we have 4.78% on our ROA. Our lifetime ROA is 5.23. We went over live stake and active stake already. We need 19. We need 20 blocks. We already minted 9. Lifetime blocks is 218. Lifetime blocks 99%. And we have 183 delegators. Our performance is not as jagged as BSSP1. We are attracting new delegators. We are minting blocks up and down. And we have pretty loyal delegators that are staying to the pool. Let's look at rewards. So for rewards, let's take a look. We already have 9. So we need 19. So BSSP2 has an up and down spiral, right, as well. 118, 86, 106, 115, 52. 118, 67, 101. I'm going to suspect as well that 255, Epic 255, we're not going to make all 20 blocks. I'm not too sure how we'll do, but it looks like we're going to have an up and down effect. And I think it'll correct itself within the next epoch or two. Our loyalty by stake is 99%. Loyalty by delegators is 81%. We had 2 delegators leave so far for a total of 1,000 ADA. Not too bad. We seem to have 2 new delegators to the pool. 1 migrated from Blackstar Stake Pool 1 and 1 fresh new delegator. Thank you for joining Blackstar Stake Pool 2. Appreciate the loyalty. Appreciate the commitment, you guys. Thank you very much. Now, about us, it's just about the same. I did the same thing, 1 public relay, and we had the same change come March 21st. Other than that, everything else is the same. And just like I said before, Blackstar Stake Pool 3 is going to retire. I'll retire it end of this epoch, right before the end of this epoch. We'll retire Blackstar Stake Pool 3, and when time comes, if we need it again, we'll open up Blackstar Stake Pool 3 back up if you guys want it. If not, maybe we just leave it closed and just stay with the 2 pools. All right, so that's about it in regards to the pools. You know, people are not going to be too happy with Cardano, especially after Alonso is released, which I'm expecting to be the end of March or middle of April. So once that happens, I think things will change drastically. Keep your eyes open. This would be great for all the stakers, everyone who's staking, because then we'll start getting more transactions, which means more block rewards for everybody. Okay, so before we close the video out, we're going to look at the market real quick. Right now, Bitcoin is sitting at 54,000. We're going to skip straight to Cardano. Cardano's $1.11, still above $1, which is really good. I'm really happy about that. Not ecstatic, but I'm pretty happy about it. Again, this is not financial advice. It's just my personal opinion. So if you need to contact me for any reason, please visit the website at www.blackstarpool.com. On the website, we have tons of information. Live delegators, pool fee, and total stake. You can visit the website a little bit, look at that about us. Gives you a little bit of information about what the pool's about, what the purpose of the pool was, why I created it, and what's going on with the pool right now. And we also have a merch store. I'm going to update that very soon with a new logo, website being redesigned, and so on. But if you need to contact me, you can contact me via the Contact Us tab. Scroll down, and these are various ways of contacting me. If you want to call, text, talk about the pool, your concerns, please feel free to do so. Right? And also have social media, Facebook, Twitter, obviously YouTube, and Telegram. Telegram is the best platform to reach me at via social media. We're going to put up a donation address for ADA very shortly. For this whole month, 10%, and then every epoch after that, 10% of whatever the pool generates is going to be donated to that address to save up to start a 501c3 and so forth for our mission. Again, we're teaming up with another pool, SPO. We'll announce that shortly at the end of the month. We're going to be making a podcast to give out some information and try and help our youth stay on the straight and narrow. All right, man. So this is it. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you liked it. If you did, please like and share. Spread the word about Blackstar. We are the light in the darkness. Peace out.